saw everything. The connection between two worlds. About a century ago, humans were defeated by the Vulgus. Invaders from the other world. Then came the Colossi, who destroyed everything. Humans resisted until they could no longer. Then they found hope. They were gifted the forgotten ancestors' power. Finally, they could fight with newfound strength. But another threat had emerged. Kal-El, the new leader of the Vulgus. His dark ambitions are driving both worlds to the brink of collapse. We must fight back. With the ancestors' power bestowed upon us. Descendant, can you hear me? I've been waiting for you.
According to the Investigative Corps, the Ironheart is in the ruins. The assignment is simple. Bunny will collect it, while one of you protects her. So, who is going to take this on?
Seems like my kind of job. Wouldn't it be easier if I just froze everything?
I'll go. I just need to blow up everybody except Bunny, right?
Leave it to me. Defense is my forte.
I'll go. I just need to blow up everybody except...
Either.
And this is the only place left.
Let's get this over with.
Hey, why is the Ironheart here in the first place? Aren't you curious?
Just focus on the assignment, Bunny. It's important we find it before Corell does.
You hear that, Bunny? Focus on the assignment.
Yeah, I got it.
What if those bulgous creeps suddenly come out of nowhere?
Then it's my time to shine. You escape with the heart.
So, do you know what the heart looks like?
We'll know when we see it.
I'll take the lead.
Sounds good.
What's going on? All operatives report!
Whew. We almost died. I'm okay, by the way.
Roger that. Resume operation.
Our path's been cut off. We better find a way around.
Be careful, Bunny. Something's not right. The Vulgus.
What? I'll come help.
No need. I'll take him out, then join you.
Glad you're safe.
Me too. But then again, I am me.
No need to brag. Come on, let's keep going. Whoa. What is all this? Huh, there's no way through.
This is the only place left. There has to be something here.
There was a hidden space.
Together can end the war? That's so cool!
Whoa! Leave this to me! Just cover me, okay? Hey! Back off a bit!
Thank you.
Finally here. This is a space where your unconscious takes physical form. I have been waiting for you since the beginning. I am your guide. The ancestors created me. For the purpose of guiding the descendants. I have created this process as a way of accessing the descendants' consciousness. We must follow the will of the ancestors. Accept your calling, descendant.
They found us.
Hurry!
I know. Target secure. I'm moving out. See you later. Alive, of course.
No, don't worry about me.
Vulgus attacked.
What's that sound?
I have synchronized with your consciousness. Focus on the heart. It must not be captured. You are under the influence of your unconscious mind. Test your limits.
Where did this power come from?
This is your true form.
It's been a while since your last report. Have you regrouped with Bunny? I need confirmation.
Roger that. Resuming operation. I'm at the rendezvous point. Bunny, where are you? Bunny! Shout if you can hear me! Trigger some kind of anomaly.
Engage. My fault.
Karel must not capture all of the Ironhearts. We have to find the remaining two before he does. Sorry, no time to rest.